Another terrific night of hockey here. Eddie Olczyk is alongside. You'll hear from Ray Ferraro in a moment. I'm Mike Emery. After the summer months without the sport, it's great to be back. A summer of training is past. Now the contact begins with a preseason contest. Mr. O, come on in here with a final thought before faceoff.
The wins and losses don't mean much as we kick off the preseason, so keep an eye on the micro stories, the new faces that are trying to show the team that they deserve a roster spot.
The referee approaches the center ice faceoff circle. Keep in mind now, it's preseason for the guys in stripes too. Let's not be too hard. And the puck is dropped and we're underway. Lots of evaluation to take place again in this one. That's what preseason hockey is about. And we have begun. What a tremendous hit.
Well, there's no surprise there, Doc. We expected a physical game. The contest will be aggressive from start to finish. There's an early hit to set the tone.
Perfect wrister. Nice save with the glove. That's a great play. He takes the kick.
To Yurko.
Carried right through the 50-yard line. Fires. Score! No, now they're saying no goal. Might have been a high stick.
The referee waved that one off. I'm not too sure about that call. They're going to go upstairs and take another look, and we will too.
Sunnyside's goal is up on the big board at center ice. The home crowd's furious. They're watching it a second time. They don't agree with the review call.
Sunnyside's got the first one.
Boy, I saw this coming. They had the momentum.
And the faceoff's won. Sunnyside's in the neutral zone along the wing. Slid to Pouliot. Off the iron. Pass attempt to Yurko. Carries it toward the woodwork. Passing one off now to Dowell. Terrific determination by Spaulding. Can start the attack going in the zone. Let's a shot go. Oh, what a save that was.
As soon as the shooter starts to release as the goalie drops to the butterfly, hey, buddy, pick up your head. You might see he's down on his knees already.
Okay, they win the draw. Lifts one. Strong shooter against a strong goaltender, and the guy with a trapper won. Good face-off win. That one is pointed to him. Off the woodwork to Spaulding. Oh, what a hit. That slowed things down.
I don't think he's going to take that road again. He got crunched on the wall. Dowell's eyes were as big as saucers. He sees the opponent with his head down, and he steps up for a huge hit.
Nice face-off win. Tremendous hit. Skilled play by Spaulding. Long lead pass to Stoner. Fires. Wonderful save with the glove. Smart recovery by Eatem. Wheeling behind the net. Heading down low. Can he clear? A point blast and a save, and decides to just cover it up and get the whistle.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
The tie-up. He needed help, and he got it. Save there. And he puts the glove on it and stops play.
Wow, the shooter teed that one up, but the goaltender was in excellent shape to make the stop with his pads.
Critical face-off win at that point. From the outside, they score! And they've tied the game up!
I guess at this point, guys, it doesn't really matter what the game looks like. It's back to even square, and we'll find out who's gonna take the lead next.
Puck dropped, and the winger stepped in to help. That's big. Makes that play deep. Portland's got it in their own end, hoping for center. Shoots one. Score! He's got his second.
Fight so long in a tied game. Now you've got the game-breaking goal. What do you do with it? I think you attack. You try to get another one. Or at the very least, you don't let your opponent breathe.
Portland's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Puck drop, tie up, and help from the winger. Takes a shot. The big pillows came in handy. Gathered up again by Chimera. Portland setting up an offense from the wing. Through the corner now. That puck is held and the whistle stops play.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save.
Just over 3 minutes have transpired. Portland's gotten the tie-breaking goal. That's big for them. Critical win where they need it. A superb hit. A great hockey play there.
What a great hit. In the open ice, you're really sending a jolt if you catch somebody like that.
Let's it go. Great block. Pulls the trigger. Oh, and he robbed him.
This is a timely whistle, Doc. The goalie finally gets that puck after a lot of pressure in the zone.
Letnin's going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not a difficult scoring chance.
The puck's dropped, and that's a great job tying the man up on that faceoff. Solid work there by Pouliot. A shot, save. And decides to just hold on and get a stoppage of play. It's dropped. They lock up, and that's a good job by the wing. A big collision there. A kick pass out of that. Muscled right off. Steps across that line. Skill play by Stoner. Trying to go to Spaulding. Cuts the pass.
The Blazers force another turnover in this game. Let's see what they can do with it.
Fires Just couldn't find the target. Wow, what a hit. What? And we've got a man hurt here and probably something more to happen after.
The first concern is the injured player, Doc, but somebody has to respond.
There's really no reason for these guys to be dropping the gloves so early except to try and set the tone for their team tonight. This is going to be a physical game, and both guys want to inject their energy into the game here, and they'll do that with a good old-fashioned tip.
A little over 4 minutes gone. From a tie game, we now have a leader.
Penalty to number four.
Solid, clean win.
Five-minute major for fighting. Tied to the penalty. 4 minutes.
Scooped up by Benoit. Sunnyside's along the wing at center ice. Carries it to the corner. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. And now we'll get the penalty call. Needham's going to the box, and the call is tripping.
Now, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
The Blazers are going on their first power play opportunity of the game.
Just because it's your power play doesn't mean you can take a nap here. You have to work hard and continue to generate chances.
Look out, the hits are coming.
Better tighten up the brain bucket. Not afraid to get physical here tonight.
The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Portland's marching on halfway up the ring. He knocked it in himself. It's in the net. It counts.
There's the old adage, get it to the net. You never know what can happen. This goes off the goaltender and in.
Portland's got that puck off the draw. Pitching this one to Stewart. And in flight over the line.
Mike Hoska, and by number 11, Jordan.
Oh, snaps the shot! That puck struck him in front. Kane's that offensive line. Tries to get it on net. A heartening collision! You thought they were gone, they're not!
Custom plate ILV-HKY in the new parking area.
The Blazers were talking about an aggressive first 10 minutes. They've been way more physical, and they have the only goals in this game.
Over 5 minutes have gone by. A two-goal spread in this one, 3-1. Solid face-off win. That is up close and personal. Picked up behind the net. Good save. It's going to have to be something tougher than that to score. Phoenix will lug it in the neutral zone. That pass. Shoots one. Oh, what a hit that one was.
I once had a coach tell me, hit or be hit. There's an example of getting yourself into the game.
The glove like lightning.
That's not really a scoring chance. It's a puck to the net. The goalie gets to handle it and stop it, but not a challenging stop at all.
The Blazers win the draw. Chip to Stewart. Slid back across from one point to the other. Wonderful stop. Puck dropped in the log jam, and the winger reached in and got it. Skates it into the zone. Bodied off the puck. What a save! I was looking for the light to come on. shoots it. Just missed the net.
When the puck sounds hard when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chance is handed away.
Sunnyside's handling the puck at center. Perfect receipt of the pass. Great save. Nice work by Setoguchi. Feeds the point. Fires one. Oh, he got that. Collected by Setoguchi. Sends it. Great glove save, but it's loose. Terrific hit, slowing them down. Picked up by the defense. Through center. And he steps in. Right in front. That shot came from just 6 inches.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Let's it go. Outstanding body contact.
I like that he's trying to create space by throwing the body around. This is a way to change momentum in a hockey game.
He takes that point pass. Puts one on. And a save. Carries it to the corner. Gets that pass in the corner. Good work up front on that hit. Swung back to the point. Hammers one. Didn't miss by much.
That's a tough one to watch. Need to practice hitting the net.
Shoots one. You could almost count that one, but no. What a save. Sunnyside's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. Shot. He saved it. Strong save.
You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Good set up off the wing. Back to the point. Lets it go, and a save. And holds on to that puck to get the whistle. Puck drop, face off one, and the winger stepped right in. A shot. Just missed the net with that one.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Looks to make a play. Lifts one. Turned away with the stick. Brings it in for an attack. Gives it to the point. Great take. Dangerous area.
Well, that is a great hit. I love that hit. In the open ice, you really send a message with one of those.
Let's it go. Oh, that was close.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
The Blazers have it along the side at mid-ice. What a heavy hit. Just like shootout. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Looked like the net was open for a second, but he shut it down.
In with it now. Shoots it off. Got a piece of it with the glove.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save.
Nice face-off work. Sunnyside's winging it at neutral ice. Right in front. Stick save, a tough one to follow. Crosses that line. Using the point. On to Dowell. Receives that pass from the other side. That's a great save. Phoenix carrying it up the wing. Gives it over to the point. Seals that pass.
Portland's forced another turnover in this very close game.
He imposed his will.
Stoner's out of the penalty box after that fight earlier. We'll see if he's got his gloves strapped on or if they're going to go again.
Leads that charge into the zone. Quick wrister. Saved there. And he holds on and stops play. Over 9 minutes left to go here in the first. It's a 3-1 game. Clean win on the draw. Portland's along the wing at center ice. That puck belongs to a fan somewhere. That is out of play. Portland's won that faceoff and possession established. And he slides it on through the middle. Routine save. And freezes play for the whistle. They lock up from the draw, and the teammate puts the grab on it. Big drive! Save! A whistle and a rest. Portland's got that win.
That was a big hit.
He got steamrolled there in the open ice. Thought he had more room to slide by, but the road got closed in a hurry.
Taken over again. The Blazers in their own end, ready an attack. Gathered up again by Stoner. Steps in from the neutral zone. And he picks it up. They hold it in, keeping the heat on. Shoots, score! And it's a one-goal game.
Right there in the low slot, it doesn't waste any time snapping that home.
He makes a good effort here, but it's not enough. The puck deflects off him and into the net.
Sunnyside's done well to get this thing back to within one. Maybe they can tie it. Or maybe early in the second they can do it. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. And they are in. He's got that pass at the point. Save! Dogged determination there by Hamilton. Smart recovery by Pouliot. On the outside, a shot. Wonderful stop. Right-winged to Yurko. Lets it go. They can't find the target.
We sometimes forget the speeds these guys are playing at, but accuracy is a key in creating chances.
Added away with authority. To Puglia. Can he clear? The Blazers are at the wing in neutral ice. No way he's getting by there. Oh, that's a good keep. That's a great keep at the line. Now it's directed to Yurko. Is able to move on in. Stole that pass at a critical end of the ice. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Great save. Laid on to Eatem. Sunnyside's carrying on up the wing. A shot. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
Great opportunity. Better stop.
Chappelle to Eaton.
Throws it in front. Centers it. Patted away.
Slid to Brooks. Using the point. He's got it. In the slot. It is hard work here to get the puck free.
Ah, that's a good quick poke check there.
And he drives on through center. Takes that pass from the other point man.
He wore that puck on a hard shot.
Portland's continuing to probe up the wing. And the pickup. To Bornovoy.
Takes it in from the neutral zone.
Let's it go. Deflected off the blocker. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Portland's in possession as they travel in their own end. Moving it to Bornovoy. Takes a shot. Score! And the game is even.
Get the lead, you want to pin the lead down. You want to give yourself the opportunity to spread the lead out. But they don't. They give up the tying goal. And now we're back to even.
A little under 5 minutes to go in period one. Game tied at this point, 3 goals apiece. Portland's got that one. Now what? Snapping a pass to Hamilton.
Gains the zone.
On through the corner.
That puck hit him on the way to the net.
Terrific determination by Pouliot.
Portland's maneuvering in no man's land.
Chip to Yurko.
Outstanding save with a glove.
Blazers win that faceoff.
Ping-pongs it ahead to Pouliot. And now, after that period of time, we get the whistle and the penalty call.
Phoenix is given a minor for tripping here.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
I like their setup on the power play that scored earlier, Doc. Let's see if they can get it set up again. Move the penalty killers around for a couple of good chances.
Portland's moving it up the wing.
Slides it to the point. Shoots. Terrific shot, but a great point blank save.
Now that's a solid save.
Good job on the draw.
Cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Carries it on in from center. Drives it. Save.
It's under there somewhere. A whistle.
The faceoff, the tie-up, and a solid job from the winger there. Strong, courageous block there. That one slung back out. Still more time on the power play, but less than they'd hope. Sends to the point. Shoots. Just couldn't find the target.
On to Yurko.
C
setting it up. Changes the angle. Try to clear the puck. Sends a howitzer. And the penalty killers come up big again. It's cleared.
The Blazers lug the puck in the defensive zone.
Driving in from no man's land.
Let's it go.
A strong pad stop there. And ring more bells on that one. One after another. Off that faceoff from the tie-up, the help came.
Portland seeing the penalty clock bleeding down to the last few seconds. Let's it go.
Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark.
Well, you're not going to get many chances from there, guys. He's right in the middle of the ice, and he misses the net.
Prince is hooked, and there will be a penalty call. Lehtinen's at the bench. The extra man's on. Sends it back the other way. Blocked.
And now the whistle signals stoppage of play, and we'll get the penalty.
Phoenix has been handed a minor, and the call is hooking.
Well, what he was trying to do is try to get the puck, but unfortunately for him, he reached in and hooked around the player. Off to the penalty box he goes.
It is a 5-on-3 for a brief time, but still a two-man advantage, and the faceoff will start it off.
Hard work here. Nice work with that stick, knocked it away.
Cranks a shot. Score! It's another power play goal.
A one-goal lead can seem like an enormous thing. You get one on the power play, and now your whole bench is energized. This is good work by the power play group.
The Blazers now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. Portland's got another face-off win. Puck is thrown to Hamilton.
Assisted by number six, Mike Hoska.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
A huge open ice hit.
If you're here to watch physical hockey, well, there you go.
And he gains the zone.
Shot. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Now that's a timely save. A beautiful one.
The Blazers continue to probe up the wing. Gathered up by Stoner. Skating up the center's own wing.
And you thought open ice hitting was gone.
Laid on to Hamilton. Nearing the final minute of play.
Phoenix from the wing plays it along.
Moves to the corner. Bounced off the boards to Pouliot. Bumped, loses it.
Can start the attack going in the zone. Points it. Starts a breakout by passing ahead of the play. Has that point pass as well. Rockets one. Score! Two straight goals.
One way to generate offense is to get set up in the attacking zone, apply some pressure, and get the puck on net. Great finish on this shift.
Letnik's got an excellent glove hand, but his desperation attempt here is not enough. Up over the glove and in.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops.
Number 19, Shane Quinn.
Back on his stick.
Thrown to the slot. They score! It's only a one-goal game now.
goaltender was so worried about the passer, he forgot about the goal score.
Well, I get a good look at this one. The stick side shoulder is open. The shot is perfect, and as he's down in the butterfly, he can't get his hands up to cover it.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Benoit's hooked on this play, and the arm of the referee is high. Phoenix has gotten the goalie to the bench, and the extra man's on.
Quickly off the stick. The lane was jammed, and it hit somebody.
Portland's two-minute penalty is a minor, and the call is hooking.
The referees are looking for this. Anytime you stop skating and reach with your stick and pull on the opponent, you're going to the penalty box.
Blazers penalty. They won that draw.
Dowell, 2 minutes for
propelled to Pouliot.
That's how you break up a play. It's out of the zone.
Gathered up again by Benoit.
Quick shot. Period one, gone and in the books. And lots of pen markings on the scorecard for that period of play.
Portland's ahead in this last shot wins contest by a single goal.
Fans, tonight the home team blimp is dropping $50 gift certificates.
Pouliot's injury leaves his status with us uncertain. We're not sure if he'll be back. We hope he is, and we'll find out in just a moment. First period has been played, second period about to start. A look ahead.
Sunnyside's falling behind after the first period because they haven't been able to possess the puck. They'll need to get on the attack if they want to push the pace going forward.
Period begins with one team still short. Penalty kill will begin with this faceoff. Terrific determination by Benoit.
Tremendous job done defensively there with a poke check.
To the point it comes. Let's it go. Picked up.
He scores! A rookie celebrates his first ever here in the preseason.
Cannot let this slide by. They take advantage and cash in with the power play marker.
Phoenix has collected an important goal to tie this game up. Maybe they can build on this and take the lead before the second period ends.
Scored on the power play.
Directing that one to Hamilton.
Assisted by number 61.
Steps across that line.
Fires and a save.
Trying to get it back out of the zone.
Wonderful work done near the blue line.
And a save.
Holds on and gets that whistle.
Letnin's easily up to the challenge of the man advantage break he's facing here. You'd think they could challenge him more than that, but he makes a rather easy stop.
From the faceoff, and they lock up in a good reach. That's help from the wing.
Save there. To Pouliot.
Pouliot's had an outstanding evening. He's looking to cap it off with the hat trick.
Save. Great job on a cut pass. Nicely received at the point. Takes that pass up the boards and stays. Skilled play by Pouliot.
Controlling, but he's under pressure.
Sunnyside's up the wing, controlling play now.
Shoots. Wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance. And yet another save. How does he do that?
That wasn't a very dangerous opportunity at all, but to be sure, the goalie drops to the butterfly and turns it aside.
Defensive zone win. The Blazers skated up on the side. He's got that point pass. A shot. Really quick grab. Pitching it to Setoguchi. Sunnyside's continuing to probe up the wing. Let's it go. Wonderful save. He freezes it in the pads for a halt to play. Solid, clean win. The Blazers with a neutral zone possession along the way. A big, big hit.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Looking to Setoguchi. Back in his defensive end to get it. Steals it in the attacking zone. Looks to make a play from the corner. Big drive! Missed the net!
As much as he wants to put everything into that shot, he's got to hit the net with it.
Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Whoa, what a play! Pass attempt to Chimera.
Pouliot's never able to skate under the radar. When he gets back on the ice as he is now, all focus of the opponent goes back to him. They don't want him to score as he already has produced.
Got that! Tremendous scoring chance.
Koska's not out of position at all here. He's in the right spot. That allows him to deliver this check.
A little under 3 minutes have elapsed here in the second. This one is tied at five. The next goal probably isn't going to win it. It's going to take five more. Passing one off now to Pouliot. Gains the zone. He won't avoid something for doing that. These two guys don't like one another, and they're proving it now.
This fight all started because of the hit right before.
They used their fists and got a fistful, five each for fighting.
These games don't come along very often anymore where they're chippy, aggressive, over the line a lot of times with way too many penalties. This fight's mercifully ended for the visitors. The home crowd is ecstatic. They're making all kinds of noise.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Faceoff and a solid tie-up and help arrive. Good job. Howitzer! Stick save on the changing shot. Good face-off victory there. Let's a shot go. Wonderful stop. And he dumps it in. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Gains that offensive line. Shoots it on. That one's deflected. Puck came back to neutral ice, and so things will have to regroup. Sunnyside skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. Right to the point. Waffle boarded. Toward the net, and still another save. What a show!
He was in control on both of those saves.
I don't know how much of this puck he stopped, guys, but it was just enough to keep it out of the net.
The tie-up. He needed help, and he got it. Terrific glove save. That's a solid face-off win. Puck picked up here. Shoots one. Great save. Moves it to the corner. Locks on that to eat him. Cut that pass in his own end. Great stick save. And on top of that, another great stop.
Wasn't really a dangerous opportunity here, but he's able to make the stick save and push it aside.
The Blazers with a clean win on the draw. Cleared back out. Not much pressure there. Many yards gained. Score!
Great chance for them. They get the power play and now an opportunity to take the lead, and they do that. They score on this man advantage, and they are able to take a one-goal lead.
Sunnyside's broken the tie and gotten back ahead, and we're still in the second period. Should be fun just to get to the end of this one. Another good job in the face-off circle. One of many today. What a percentage he's got. Off target goes wide. An enormous hit.
One way to wear down your opponent, play physical. That's exactly what happened there.
Fires a shot. Loud pad save. Phoenix charges up the wing. And he steps across the line. Turned a shot on net. Terrific shot, but a save.
The Blazers still have to keep plugging away at this game. Their goaltender has held them close, and the game still is in doubt. Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
A little over 5 minutes have transpired in the period. So this game has gone from being dead even to a leader. Takes that pass up the boards. Slid to Yurko. A terrific scoring chance denied.
As we enter the middle portion of the game, we've had a game full of goals, which I love. Maybe the goalies could even get in front of a shot or two in the back half of the game.
Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest. Shoots. Point blank save.
A timely save. That is tremendously tremendous.
Portland's in control as they travel up the wing. Got it at the point. Let's it go. And they've got it again. Passing into open ice. Stole that pass away in his own end. Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? A breakaway stop there. And quickly to Stewart. Up to the point. Chip to Stewart. Scorches one. Gets it back. Trying to go to Matthias. Gains the zone. And open ice collision.
Open ice hits are hard to execute. If your timing's off just a little bit, you're going to miss them or end up taking a tripping penalty.
Shoots. Big point blank save there.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save.
Puck dropped and the winger stepped in to help. That's big. gains the blue line. Fires! That was a great play and goal.
Fantastic setup and equally great stop by the goaltender.
A shot. He scores! First of the preseason for him.
For veteran players, scoring a goal in a preseason is just another day. But for a rookie, their first goal in a preseason is still a special moment.
Phoenix has noticed a trend on the shot board. It's huge, and they've been able to build with shots on goal going in. Up by two here in the second. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Mitchell Stevens. Outstanding job done at the blue line to hold the pressure on. Moving it now in the defensive zone. Pitching this one to Stewart. That one is pointed to him. A slot wrister. Terrific opportunity, but it would not go. He missed the net. Takes that pass. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance.
Anyone saw this puck come off his stick. It blew past everyone and into the net.
Man, he blows this right by the goaltender. No chance. He couldn't catch up to that slapper.
Sunnyside's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. The Blazers control from the faceoff. Portland's in possession now as they move up the wing.
Time of the goal, 7 minutes.
Feeds the point. On to Stewart. Let's it go. Made that stop. Phoenix looks up from the wing. He throws it there. At least he protected his goaltender. And now it's directed to Stewart. Moving it to Yurko. Skates it into the zone. Shoots one. Solid glove save. Yurko's trying for the neutral ice. He takes that point pass. Laid on to Yurko. From the outside. That hits somebody. Shoots one. Pad flashed out to turn that aside. Makes the stop and holds for the whistle.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Portland's got it. Two players splat to the boards.
That was a major league collision.
Brings it in for an attack. Good jab with the stick there. Somehow, this one's going to come free. Good, quick pass up the wing to Brooks. Back to the point. Corral. Walks the blue line. Gives it to the point. Chooses the corner for this. Penalty coming up, but it's a delayed call.
Chimera's back on the ice. He just hopped over the boards. He's been all over the ice and the score sheet.
Has it picked up. Now we get the stoppage of play and the penalty call. Phoenix has been assessed a minor penalty. The call is holding.
That's a holding call, Doc. Player reached in, grabbed the opponent, off to the box.
You can just see the confidence when a team is lightning-like on the power play, and this one is. They get another chance beginning now. Clayton Stoner, using the point. Cranks a blast! And he holds on, and the whistle stops play. won that draw. Puts one on. Got his pad on that one. That puck's into the bench.
And we'll have another faceoff.
Always pretty cool to see people get excited when the puck is shot into the bench and they know that they're maybe going to be able to get their hands on it. They're all waving around hoping somebody flips it to them just over the glass.
Shoots. Turned aside with a pad. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Shoots one. Good chance. Denied. And it's lifted back out of trouble. Portland's going back to get restarted with their advantage. And he steps across the line. Gives it over to the point. And sent down to Yurko. Has that one measured in his own end. Slugged back out again by Benoit. A shot. That shot came from just 6 inches.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save.
The Blazers prevailing on the faceoff. They hold it in, keeping the heat on. Shot it back out of his own end. Portland's going back further to get restarted on this man advantage. Fires! He scores! That's his first in the preseason. Shouldn't be the last.
Like a rookie tonight, is he, Doc? He's been on the body. He's been showing his ability to handle the puck and move it around. He has had a terrific evening.
The Blazers are trying to fight their way back into this game. They trail now only by 2 here in the second. A terrific job at the faceoff circle today. Just like that. In with it now.
Mike Hoska and by number
decides he wants the corner. He's got that pass at the point. Good intercept.
Oh, he just turned that puck over, guys, and that puck has to go forward 100% of the time when you're on the lead.
With a blast! Turned away with a stick. Shoots! Just couldn't find the target.
He was hoping for a little bit more with that chance, but his shot is just off the target.
Got that one ahead at center ice. Using the point, he's got it. And down to Pouliot. Good lead pass ahead. Rubbed out along the boards.
You play along the boards, that's bound to happen.
Slides it to the point. Shoot. Couldn't get his way through. Save. Smart recovery by Spaulding. Flings it. The Blazers are carrying it in their own zone. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.